In the age of fake news, excellent journalism is more valuable than gold. Creating excellent journalism is a juggling act. You need someone who can go out there and get the facts, and then shape those facts into stories across every type of media. Nobody really knows what the future of journalism will be. Every funding model that underpins this industry is experiencing some level of disruption, and many have been completely turned on their head. But whatever the future is, the fundamental skills a journalist need will never change. You need someone who's trained by the best in the business. You need someone who has a strong news sense, who can think on their feet, and put together a story on the run. And most importantly, you need someone who's fearless enough to go anywhere it takes to hunt down stories. My name's Patrick Laverick, and I'm a journalist.